Hello friends, welcome to my channel, myself Parag Jambulkar. Nowadays in market we are getting very thin and lightweight laptops. But there is one problem with these laptops. These laptops don't have LAN cable port or Ethernet port. And because of that we have to face problem when we have to connect it to LAN cable. But we don't have to worry about that. We get such kind of cable, connector cable. So on one side there is Ethernet port, while on other side there is a USB port. So this is the USB 3.0 port. In market also we get USB 2.0 port cable, but better to prefer with USB 3.0 port. I have purchased this from Amazon and its Amazon link I will provide in description box. So in next part of video I will show you how to connect this cable and how I am getting good internet speed.